Okay, 34351 Via Fortuna and Dana Point. So we have these two 6x6 posts. Bring out a 10 footer. I'll measure that. Post trim, railing, bottom rail. Bottom rail on this side, both posts. I'm pretty sure this post is bad. I don't think this post is bad, but we'll bring the material just in case. But definitely that post is bad. We got a little bit of repair up here at the corner of the fascia. Not a big deal. Let's go to the outside other deck. Oh, they're not going that way. And we're gonna do paint to match, which is all white. Then we got this. So we got post trim, railing here. We got railing, bottom rail, top rail, some 2x2, more bottom rail, upper rail. That's kind of where we're at. So hopefully we can get all this out without pulling everything apart. So we'll bring some 2x2s, some 2x4s, 1x8. It's all S4S. I think it was good over here. Another post trim here behind the couch. A couple rafter tails up here. I marked them. Here's one here. There's one over there. Just a repair.